Hello students, let's start with experiment number 3. And the aim of the experiment is preparation of 500 milliliter of m/50 solution of oxalic acid. Then you will include after aim, theory, molecular mass of oxalic acid. Oxalic acid is having a molecular formula of COOH whole twice dot 2H2O, and its molecular mass comes out to be 126 grams per mole. Hence, for preparing 1000 milliliter of 1 molar oxalic acid, weight of oxalic acid crystals required equals to 126 grams. Therefore, for preparing 500 milliliter of m/50 oxalic acid solution, oxalic acid required equals to 126 upon 1000 into 500 into 1/50, because we took the concentration of oxalic acid to be m/50. On calculation, it comes out to be 1.26 grams. After theory, you will write apparatus chemicals required: watch glass, weight box, 500 milliliter beaker, glass rod, 500 milliliter measuring flask, wash bottle, oxalic acid crystals, and distilled water. After apparatus chemicals required, you will write procedure. In procedure, you will write point wise. The first point is a clean and dry watch glass is weighed and its weight is recorded. Then weighed 1.26 gram of oxalic acid on the watch glass. Oxalic acid is transferred carefully from the watch glass into clean 500 milliliter measuring flask using a funnel. The fourth point is the watch glass is thoroughly washed with distilled water to transfer the sticking salt completely into the flask. The next point, then added enough distilled water to the flask carefully, and the last few drops of water are added with dropper until the lower level of the meniscus just touches the mark on the measuring flask. The next point, the stopper is put on the measuring flask and the solution is gently shaken. You will shake the solution gently to make it uniform. And the last point, the solution is thus labeled as m/50 oxalic acid solution. Aim should always be accompanied by result. So you will write the result at the last. The result is, hence prepared 500 milliliter of m/50 solution of oxalic acid. This you will write on today's date, that is 05/05/2020. Thank you, children. In the next practical, we'll come up with the titration using this oxalic acid solution with that of KMnO4 solution. Thanks.